The bulb-like dilated structure is the medulla. The central dilatation of the medulla is known as, yes sir, pyramid. The lateral dilatation in the medulla is known as olive. So tracts are coming from the brain to the downside. Agree, sir. Fine. So the tracts which are running from the above downside, yes, it is coming down. So it is our descending tract. The tracts which are passing through the pyramid, these are simply known as pyramidal tract. So easy, yes. Never do complication. What is the pyramidal tract? Pyramidal tracts are the tract which are passing through the pyramid. Agree? Now, there are the many other tracts which are not passing through the pyramid, but they are passing through the outside pyramid. So these are simply known as extra pyramidal tract. Yes, these are extra pyramidal tract.